Oh, you're here. Let me introduce you to this canvas. Circe, offering the cup to Ulysses, painted by John William Waterhouse in 1891. John William Waterhouse was a British painter from the 19th century, but he was born in Rome, in Italy. Many of his artworks are inspired by Homer, Ovid, and even Shakespeare. Initially, Waterhouse was not a Pre-Raphaelite artist. He was actually at the Royal Academy of Art. His most famous paints are Hylas and the Nymphs, The Magic Circle, and Ophelia, but we will talk about this one. Belonging to the movement of the Pre-Raphaelite, this oil on canvas is exhibited in the Gallery Oldham in England. It is sized 149 on 92 cm. This canvas is inspired by Homer's Odyssey and shows a beautiful woman named Circe. She was a sorceress who turned mortals into animals by giving them a wine filled with an evil potion. Here, we can see her giving this potion to Ulysses, which you can see behind on the mirror. The Ulysses friends are already transformed into pigs that you can see right at the right of the throne behind Circe or even in the mirror. This painting also shows other animals, depicting other mortals who fell into Circe's grasp. For instance, a duck, which is reflected in the left side of the mirror behind her, and a toad in the foreground. Circe is represented half-naked, because she is considered like a demigoddess. She has a cup of potion in one hand, and a wand in the other, because she is a magician. She is also on a golden throne like a queen, symbol of her gorgeous power. To conclude, the nature has a really important place in Pre-Raphaelite movement. Here, we can see a lot of flowers on the floor. These flowers are purple, the color of royalty, and they show the power of Circe.